Periscope. I'm just videoing it. What you used to do.
Playoff 19.
At one point I was scratched, that was half a life.
Try and just do
but I was always a bad putter.
You don't look that old.
Try and do what
I'm 34.
Doing.
Okay.
Well, thank you.
Right, 15 foot goes back that far.
Yeah. See, that's what I do. I do a big backswing.
I go to there.
Okay, yeah. And I decel a lot.
No, just go back to that far.
Okay.
Right. But don't accelerate too hard. Just don't. That's okay.
See, I usually have decel. So that's my problem.
You should finish somewhere.
Right. Yes. Really? Thanks.
Yeah. Try it. That's a bit better.
Yeah. Well, see, I'm getting used to this putter too, you know, because I play with a fat grip.
But it looks a little bit.
Well,
like your wrist
look, I hadn't hit a putt since I played at Erin Hills.
It's only a couple of weeks. Yeah, it's 2 weeks ago.
It was my 8th round of the year.
That's better. It looks like you want to accelerate.
At least I have speed.
They
look
were
at my
better,
speed
yeah,
control.
Good.
Look at
very good.
Yeah.
See that?
Yeah.
That's what we want.
I have speed control, at least, I guess, kind of. But like,
get some sort of control.
I have at least like 4 3 putts around. If I only have like 1 3 putt, one around, it's like a success. So
tell
what?
You.
So yeah, okay.
You accelerate too hard.
No, but see that just me. That was just this moment. Usually I decel. I take it back too far and then decel.
But don't do that either.
Well, no shit.
Both appreciate.
I know, but like,
so
you better
really
swing.
Best.
I used to do for as a drill was the Matt Kuchar grip. I didn't know that was legal. If I had known that was legal, I would have putt like that.
What do we make of Bernard Langer?
Ooh, I see. Yeah, I should have asked you about that. I forgot about that. I heard it was borderline. I wasn't watching, but I heard some people on Twitter talk about how that was a little bit borderline.
Well,
what?
Let's just say it's like that.
It's very close.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know what the rule is, though.
You can't touch.
Can't touch what?
Like, your chest. So, it was a little cringy. Like, I saw a few people on Twitter commenting on, like, it was borderline.
Yeah. Well, for me, if I was doing that, right,
until you're old.
No, but if I was going to do a long putter, I'd be there.
Yeah.
Right? That's
yeah, but
gap.
It was really like, it was borderline, I heard.
You need there,
but the rule is so like...
It's that, right? It's not,
bullshit.
Not there or there or there.
I hate when they say the rules are black and white when they're clearly not. You know what I mean?
No, but it is, isn't it? Because, right...
But then how is it legal? That